Thank you. Thank you. too. For those without programs, on tenor saxophone, that was Francisco Rodriguez Bryant. On trumpet, that was John Sanborn. Thank you for coming out this evening. That was a tune entitled Moten Swing. We have another one coming up for you. Stomping at the Savoy, featuring on bass Juan Diaz. And on tenor saxophone again, Francisco Rodriguez Bryant. And my apologies to Zach McAllister on piano. He was featured on the first tune. Zach McAllister on piano. Now we'd like to play for you a perhaps one of the more popular tunes in the songbook for the jazz ensemble. This is thank you. human, of course I'm human. I wrote this program a couple weeks ago, and I printed it off and I forgot. Last week we heard this wonderful vibraphone student, and we thought we'd feature Jimmy on this tune as well, so please forgive me. That was Jimmy Martin on vibes. And just a quick shout out to our drummer also, as Amani Prespit. He's doing well. This jazz ensemble has made a lot of significant growth this semester. I'm so happy for them. We had a 3-hour big band dance last month, and then we had all new music to prepare for today. So I'm very proud of these students. So one more round of applause for these guys. And I try to be fair as a teacher. You know, I really do. And I'll listen to my students once in a while. And this is one of those times. So I took a request, and you know, students will ask all kinds of songs once in a while, and just say, hey, can we play this, can we play that? So I agreed. Our last tune for this evening to close out the concert was offered by Jared Reeves on tenor saxophone. Some of you may know him. Jared Reeves on tenor saxophone, thank you for the...
Well, you know me now,
yeah.
After that warm up, so.
Oh, you mean your, is your new nickname Squeaky? So I want to thank Jared for selecting this tune. I think the whole band really enjoys this tune. This is Minnie the Moocher by Cab Calloway. Thank you for coming out this evening. Hope you enjoyed the concert.